My name is Heiko Riesland. I'm head of software development of PLS Development Tools. PLS provides developers since over 25 years with tools for debugging and testing of microcontrollers. We are specialized in deeply embedded systems and system on chip, and our customer develop automotive electronic control units or work in the field of industrial automation. We offer a complete package of hardware and software, and at this Embedded World Show we present first time our Universal Debug Engine version 4.6 with enhancement for multi-core debugging and trace, enhancement for test automation and more. We have prepared four examples to show the main features of the new software. The first example is multi-core debugging with an Aurix platform. Aurix is a system on chip with three cores and some more active functional units on chip from Infineon. And the Aurix is used for engine control and in gearboxes. And we show different possible target configurations, multi-core program load and flash programming, and different methods of run control, like multi-core breakpoints and independent and synchronously running of the cores. All these things are done in one consistent user interface, and we show also scripting of multi-core systems for test automation. The second example is a multi-core trace of an emulation device from MPC5777M. It is also a multi-core system on chip with three main cores from NXP and used in automotive control units too. And emulation device contains, beside of production device, additional filter and trigger logic and also emulation memory, which is used for calibration and on debugger side for trace tasks. And the emulation device also contains a high-speed serial Aurora interface for the trace task. And we present in this example our universal emulation configurator, which allows definition of trace task based on the three basic elements: signals, actions, and state machine. This means signals represent values in the target, and actions are trace start and stop or shifting the underlying state machine in another state. And these three components, signals, actions and state machine, allows definition of sophisticated trace task. And we show also external high-speed trace with up to 4 GB external trace memory. And the trace data are used for system-level debugging functions like profiling and code coverage or execution sequence diagram. Our third example is debugging of a small Cortex-M4 device. Here we use as target XMC 4500 from Infineon. And we show debugging via SVD or JTAG interface, real-time plot of variables, flash programming, function profiling on statistical basis, CAN recorder and also scripting. And the fourth example is external multi-core trays on a Zynq 7000 platform from Xilinx. This chip contains a dual Cortex-A9 CPU system and also FPGA logic. And these devices are used in complex industrial applications. And we show external trays from four different tray sources. Trays comes from the two Cortex-A9 cores and also Fabric Trace macro cell to observe the FPGA logic and pins, and instruction and instrumentation trace macro cell ETM, which is also implemented in these devices. And here we have also 4 GB external trace memory and the system level debugging functions, code coverage, profiling and execution sequence diagram. Let us summarize. PLS offers fast and flexible access to the target, an efficient and intuitive multi-core debugging and trace. And our software have a comprehensive software API for test automation or integration in developer workflows. And last but not least, we offer a in-deep architecture support. This was our news from the embedded world. Thank you for your interest. For more information, please visit our website or contact us.